Hi, this is Kieran from Fieldwire, and in this video, we are going to talk about forms. When you use forms in Fieldwire, all of your major disparate paper forms get consolidated into our easy-to-use platform. They're now easier to complete, and you get all the benefits of our transparent tracking of who did what, when, and why. Here in the Forms tab, we will click on New Form. This gives you the option to create one of the four types of forms: daily reports, inspection requests, RFIs, and timesheets. For this video, let's walk through our most requested form, the daily report. We are asked to provide a description for the report. This can be whatever you want. Since I am the superintendent on this project, I will call my report Concrete Crew 629, then press Create. I now have a daily report template to fill out. The daily report number is automatically generated by Fieldwire and cannot be edited, but I can change the description field at any time. The assignee is responsible for filling out the report at a given time, and you have the option to reassign the daily report to someone you might need input from. Either choose anyone already on the project from the dropdown or add a new person with the Invite New Members button. I assign this to Stephen Delano, who will receive a notification out in the field. The status defaults to draft, but when the report is finished, the person who completed it sets the status to submitted. The form is only editable when the status is draft. This ensures a permanent, transparent record of what was placed in the report. Let's move out to the field to Stephen Delano, who is one of the project foremen working on his iPad. He got the notification and it's the end of the day, so he's going to complete the form from his mobile device. Weather is a mandatory field for any daily report. Stephen now has the following four optional fields: schedule delays, weather impact, accidents on site, and injuries reported. The concrete truck was 2 hours late, so Stephen checks the box for schedule delays and knows that the truck was 2 hours late. However, Stephen doesn't have anything else to add to the remaining fields. Stephen will use the general notes section as an overview of what happened today. Moving on to the work log, Stephen records who worked on the project, how many hours they were there, and any additional notes. By selecting Add Entry, you can break down the work by individual or by trade. By default, each entry is one person for 8 hours, but you can customize it to however you want. Today he had a foreman, two concrete finishers, two rebar setters who stayed late, and one laborer for cleanup. Stephen now records his team's use of the concrete truck and the materials delivered. Finally, he records the progress of the activities worked on that day. Stephen attaches a photo of the installed rebar and uploads it to the report. He signs off and changes the status from draft to submit. Back at the office as the superintendent, I would like to send the completed daily report to my project manager and project executive so they have a record of exactly what was done without needing another meeting or email chain. I download the form from web as a PDF ready to email. Here's what the general report looks like in PDF form. You can see that it is customized with my own company logo and looks like a high quality finished product ready to send to other people. With that, you're ready to start using daily reports in Fieldwire. If you would like more information on forms, please check out the How to Use the Forms tab under the support section on fieldwire.com. Thanks for watching, and please check out our other tutorial videos for more tips and tricks on how to use Fieldwire.